Hello, my name is Cream and welcome back to Stellaris and Skills and High. So let's continue our game. Got the community, yay, we are doing this. Resolutions, the community. Oh yeah, finally. Let's go to ship designer, destroyer. Now, mining drone, less shield damage. You are and cold gun is doing more shield damage. Yeah, we need some. Oh yeah, we need something that is doing a lot more damage to armor. Okay, let's do that. Let's save this. Let's upgrade our fleets. So we can go to our fleet manager and let's build more. Let's give them more ships. Then 40. Eh, let's do that. So we need 3,000. 3,500, or let's say 3,600 alloys. We gonna be able to build 6 ships. Oh yeah, we. Oh no, it's Mercer's fleet, Mercer's form. Okay, let's give you reinforcements. Tons of reinforcements. Or tons of ships that are being upgraded right now. And when those upgrades are done, we will send our fleet here. Or one fleet will go to Kovar, the other one will go to Saphir. And we will just destroy your e-commerce fleet. And Imperial Zikmok Sons, I will definitely call you in. Glear Imperium is nearby. Okay, Ravenor's Swarm has been finished. Have we upgraded? Now we are upgrading Mercer's Swarm. More ships. Oh, and let's go to Edicts, and we will do this capacity overload. Energy credits will be increased by 20%, that means we should be gaining energy credits and not losing them. Done, we are gaining 37 energy credits. We have 3 people here in our agri world of Ocheron Prime. 3.9, here it's 4.42. 4.5 and 5.4. How about we could do decisions here? Synapse drones on planet each provide plus 1 minio drone output and plus 2 stability. More reinforcements for you, to you, and ships are almost done, or ships are almost upgraded. Is done. Who died? Some of our scientists. Wait, you are in Ocheron. Chill plans, get here. I'm gonna recruit new guy here. Oh, this guy is still traumatized. Nope, decline. Let's hire you. Technology? Okay, you are also expert in propulsion. In that case, you can be scientist here in hyperspace slipstreams. Former Russian Pact? I don't know where you are, guys. Okay, we can get non-Russian Pact with you. Like combines of Icaria. What about you? Well, we are getting closer towards the status quo. Like, we are not getting to them. Okay, and you guys get to... Koval. A Marcel Swarm I want to get in Sapir. You need more reinforcements. So it's gonna take 600 days. Okay, that's freaking long. It would be nice to have those wormholes discovered. Who knows how fast we then our movements would be. Oh, we have ample people in old Alvania. We will build... Oh no, we still have exotic gases. And we don't have governor here. Okay, let's recruit governor. Food from jobs will increase. Engine. Okay, let's get better research. And we have ample people here. So what do we want to build? Oh, we can get exotic gas refineries. I didn't know, see them. Your next planet. Okay, let's build another hive district. Your fringe planet, more food. Okay, let's build food district. And more reinforcements to you. 584 days. Okay, you're gonna be you. Mercer's Ford will arrive a little bit faster. Core Prime, you still have 10 available jobs. Agriculture drone, maintenance drone, Hunter Seeker drone. We still have one job for the Hunter Seeker drone. At Old Alvania, we could definitely destroy some of these features. I'm gonna destroy all of them. Oh, 33% chance of gaining some artifact. Nice. And we will finish our discovery. We will not finish it yet. Next month. Now we will finish discovery. What are we gonna get? Pop a working with research, have their upkeep reduced by 20%. Nice. And our third ascension perk. Chaotic force, not really. One vision. Share destiny. Right now I would like this Imperial prerogative. Administrative capacity will be increased by 20%. We are still over our Empire's Pro is still a little bit bigger, but what can we do? Standardized destroy patterns have been researched. City districts housing plus one? I kinda like that. Oh no, we will get Starhold. And every people. Oh, cancel that. Everyone have been converted to our correct technology fleet measure. Leaders species. So there are no Kelzens, there are only Kelzens 2. Nice. So we are getting more unity. We are traditional. Marissa Swarm, I want you to have more reinforcements, more ships. Peace between New Ostlanet and Northern Star Corp. Shipyard, you can be hidden.
Technology conceived.
Technology, arcane deciphering, nice. What else? Oh, sleeping slot, but that's gonna take some time. Naval capacity, not top priority. Let's research frequency tuning. And transport fleet will be... You know, let's get you to Hawkery anyway. Or maybe, can we declare war on Choya? We can declare war on Choya. We will declare war on Choya. Marcel's form. get to Media. Revenkor Swarm, get to Hokri. Yeah, we will deal with them. Transport Fleet, get to Media too. Or maybe Death Fleet here. Oh, we have Strong Fleet. Okay. Supply speed plus 20%. They are bigger. I think we need to take this. I don't think this will be priority to be to take this. Okay, Rancorous Swarm, get to Fuye. Mercer's Swarm. I want you to stay in Media. Can afford to reinforce this fleet. Only 18 alloys. We are finally losing food. I will definitely agree to the status quo. I totally forgot about the status quo. What's this? Oh, and it's observation post. More reinforcements, and well, by more reinforcements, I mean another corvette. Now, be ready. You guys get to here. And you guys get to Kuris. 16 energy credits, 17 minerals. Yeah, and we will declare war on Chua. Let's do that. And threat. Containment.
We will annihilate the others.
Get here. Okay, get to that app. Oh, you are using mostly shields. Finally. Yep. Oh, they are sending reinforcements. Oh, beautiful. Oh, frack you. You are strong. Where are you going? Oh, Fuye. Both of you jump to Kirus. Oh, Akron Prime has low stability. Why do you have low stability? Low amenities. Well, we don't have any people here who can actually do amenities. Okay, can I? Okay, let's build Hive Warren. More amenities for them. Yeah, both our fleets are here, so we should take this system without any problems. Black Crown. This is Elgate. So this enemy fleet is in Fuye. Okay, guys. Let's jump to Fuye.
Our void hive is under attack.
Oh, the fleet is here too. Let's jump here. You're gonna be able to catch them before they will. Oh yeah, so now those guys will be helping. Their fleet. This fleet is have been destroyed. They've hit twice their numbers. Our firepower was 3,800 when we started. Now they are being destroyed. Decimated. Two new researches, hyperspace slipstreams and frequency tuning. What do you want? Plasma thrower, nice. FTL emitter, planetary shield generator, physics research from researchers. Well, this, but it's gonna take some time. Oh yeah, let's definitely research cold fusion reactor. And here, fleet command limit will be increased by 20. Alcohol creating world. Synops drones annuity output is increased by 15. You know what? Oh, G modification. Yeah, let's definitely get G modification points. You're done. Awesome. A merciless form. You get here a rover swarm. I want you to take these systems. You need reinforcements. Well, everyone needs reinforcements. Also, yeah, get to Fue. There are research projects for you to do. Transport fleet, you can enter orbit over Crater Quirus. This planet is what? Desert? Oh, habitability was 100%. Nice. Oh, there's another fleet here. Okay, that could be a problem. This fleet will definitely need to get repairs. Even if we will win. Nope, we are not winning. We still cannot retreat. Get out. Oh, where am I gonna send you? Okay, get to the rep, you need repairs. Sanship, nothing changed, get to we haven't retake for ya. When you gonna appear? 22, 74, 11, so it's gonna take a few months. Additional option gain, nanomechanics, nice, recovered cash. Okay, this fleet is getting repairs. We definitely need more alloys. Okay, I'm gonna send market, yeah, no, send. I'm gonna sell minerals. And I'm gonna buy more alloys. New tech? Starhold, awesome. Plastic armor, definitely we are researching that. And we have too many star bases. Oh, you are done, great. Get to Fuya. We need to retake it. Or we don't need to, but I want to retake it. More fleets! Or more ships. You know, screw it, get to Codria. Or maybe even Lassim, they are building more ships in Lassim. Yeah, we should definitely not allow that. They are destroyed, another fleet, and more ships, or more fleets, more weak fleets. finally Mercer's swarm has reappeared. Red, you will get reinforcement and I want you in the rep. More freaking destroyers, finally. Yeah, we will take Lassine. As I said, that's highest priority because it's their outpost. Oh, and it's a really powerful outpost. This fleet will need repairs. Oh, they finished. If they're gonna lose this, they will be in serious condition. And they're gonna lose it. More ships, more corvettes. Oh, so now they're able to retake Kyrus. No, damn it! Should have removed you. Okay, we will need more armies. Okay, three of you. Three of you. You're being bombed. Yeah, so transport armies are gone. You're still 200 days away. You're still fighting. Oh, damn it, more corvettes. Finally. Let's get to Kyrus again. You need reinforcements, definitely. Let's get them. So you're staying around this... around your planet. Oh, now you've decided to retake it. Too late. Our transport fleet, when are you gonna appear? 2276. Oh, it's gonna take 5 months. Finally! Let's hope we will get here before we lose. I don't think we will get here. Before we're gonna lose this outpost. Or maybe. No, yeah, we've got here before it was lost. Definitely let's get repairs. Mercer's form. Get to Kyrus. Oh, yeah, and you definitely also need to be repaired. Relic activation available? Again? I don't think we need that. Oh no, we have these relics. We have 26 minor relics. Okay, it's time to end this episode. So, what can we do? Break down minor effects for the various 7 bonuses. Performing this will prevent you from seeking military application for time for 5 military applications. Reverse engineer arcane technology. Gain access in random tech, gain research points, or gain a temporary research speed bonus. Not gonna do that yet. Oh, we've a society guy. Okay, new person. Ah, you. But I'm not gonna recruit you. Yeah, I'm gonna recruit you here. Oh, we have particle guy. Okay, you will be new leader in physics. Now we have two of you. You are okay. You are maniacal. Research speed +5%. Great. That means we have sand ships with no leaders. Okay. You sand ship get to Arai. And 1.9 firepower. Okay, 1.9 firepower. We will definitely wait for Merciless form to arrive. But they will arrive in next episode, because right now it's time to end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.